After 2 years of protracted negotiations, the United States and the Afghan Taliban are all set to sign a landmark deal today. The peace deal will likely signal the end of the longest war in U.S. history and set the stage for a U.S. troop withdrawal. The decision came a week after both sides agreed for a reduction in violence agreement in Afghanistan. A peace deal will be signed in the Qatari capital. The ceremony in Doha will also be attended by India's ambassador to Qatar, P. Kumaran. The signing of the peace deal in Doha will pave the way for intra-Afghan talks between the Taliban and other Afghan stakeholders to decide the future course for the country. CNN News 18's executive editor Anand Narasimhan spoke to Taliban sympathizer and political analyst Nazar Mohammad Mutmain on what the deal means. Take a look.
Joining us now is Nazar Mutmain, Taliban sympathizer and political analyst, joining us from Doha. Nazar, thank you. Thank you for speaking to us. Let me first ask you, the peace deal is happening between United States and Taliban. How does the Taliban see this?
Since 1 year, peace negotiation and peace talk between Taliban and America, finally they agreed to sign the peace agreement tomorrow on 29th of February. I think both sides happy for this to end a long war in Afghanistan, and this was a long war in history of America, and there was too much casualties in Afghanistan. Afghan community, Afghan people, Taliban, and everyone looking very well to sign the agreement between Taliban and United States.